old you think I am, he said. And I said, well, I didn't know. He said, you know, I turned 65 about 11 months ago. And I was sitting in Miami pouring blended whiskey down when this old gray black gentleman was cleaning up the lounge. Well, there wasn't anyone around except this old man and me. And the guy that ran the bar was watching good old Nashville music on TV. And uninvited, he sat down and he opened up his mind on old dogs and children and watermelon wine. You ever had a drink of watermelon wine? He asked, and he told me all about it, though I didn't answer back. He said, ain't but three things in the world that's worth a solitary dime, but old dogs and children and watermelon wine. He said, you know, women think about themselves when men folk ain't around, and friends are hard to find when they discover that you're down. He said, I tried it all when I was young, and in my natural prime. Now it's old dogs and children and watermelon wine. He said, you know, old dogs care about you even when you make mistakes. And God bless little children while they're still too young to hate. And when he moved away, I found my pen and I copied down that line about old dogs and children and watermelon wine. Well, I had to catch a plane up to Atlanta that next day. And as I left for my room, I saw him picking up my change. And that night, I dreamed in peaceful sleep of shady summertime, of old dogs and children and watermelon wine. Oh, thank you very much.